Do you like science?
Yes,
they are looking at different lengths of shadows, so it resembles the sun, and how at different times of day the shadow gets longer and moves.
That people are destroying the earth, we face so much of problems like global warming, climatic change, all of us by we the people creating pollution. So we have made a film on that and how we the people can save our earth from destruction.
Thank you.